I'm very grateful to him, and I think the crucial thing there, and I noticed that there's an issue about steel tariffs.
That says what your spokesman told us all earlier this week, that you were considering changing the way that ethics were run in Downing Street.
We're looking at what we can do to make sure that we have a sensible way forward on steel tariffs, protecting our a vital national industry.